And some more breaking updates coming in from the valley a day after Kashmir celebrated Eid. DG CRPF Rajeev Bhatnagar met security personnel in Srinagar during his visit to Kashmir. We've seen how various interactions have been taking place with the security personnel. NSA Ajit Doval was also meeting security personnel to just lift their spirits, to make sure that everything is safe and fine in the valley. And now we have DG CRPF Rajeev Bhatnagar also meeting with security personnel. And Tejinder joins us on the broadcast to bring in more information. Tejinder, how exactly did the meeting go? What all was discussed? We've seen how NSA Ajit Doval had also previously met with the security personnel. But what's the latest that you're picking up right now?
The top brass of the security establishment, they are already camped in the Kashmir Valley. Yesterday also, we know that the Northern Army Commander, Lieutenant General Ranbir Singh, also visited the Kashmir Valley and took stock of the situation, the security-related situation. The DG CRPF is also in Srinagar. Today also, he met the Jawans. He interacted with them, and his meeting with the Jawans was a morale booster for the Jawans, who are making sure that there is no untoward incident in the Kashmir Valley, and all the nefarious designs of the anti-national elements who want to vitiate the peace. Because, you know, there is a section of people, the Pakistan proxies, who want that peace should not prevail in the Kashmir Valley, and there should be large-scale bloodshed. Because they are not able to absorb the fact that Article 370, the discriminatory Article 370 and 35A has been revoked, and the Kashmir Valley is completely integrated with the rest of the country. So now the top brass of the security establishment, including the National Security Advisor Ajit Doval, who has been camping in the Kashmir Valley for the past 8 days, and the DG CRPF, the top brass of the army, they all are stationed in the Kashmir Valley to boost the morale of the Jawans, who are who make it sure that they stand guard 24/7, so that the nefarious designs of the anti-national elements and anti-social elements who want to share the peace is foiled. DG Bhatnagar of the CRPF, he also interacted with the senior officials of the CRPF in the Kashmir Valley, and he also, what we have been told by the sources, that he's keeping a close eye on not only the Kashmir Valley, but entire Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir, to make sure that there is no untoward incident, and the Pakistan proxies and Pakistani supporters, they are not able to fulfill their nefarious design disrupt the peace. So the peace in the Kashmir Valley is of paramount importance.
Because remember, Tejinder, the fact that everything is so peaceful in the valley, so much of that, really, you know, the credit goes to the forces and how they've day in and out, you know, been ensuring that everything remains at peace and that normally finally starts getting restored in the valley. But for the moment, thank you for bringing in those details.